Hello, I'm Tom Hill, and this is my playthrough of Castlevania, Lords of Shadows. Lords of Shadow. Probably should mention, I have no idea what's going on. I mean, obviously I'm back in the castle somehow.
What you are looking for is in that book, Gabriel.
Okay. And that's the book at the title screen.
Time to wake up, Father. Remember. Remember everything.
This is the beginning. Yep, they're in the beginning of the game. Done that.
stand here before you, reborn, a vampire. I am Alucard. Why are you here? You know better than anyone I cannot die. My immortality lies with your brains too. Of course. Only my father, Gabriel Belmont, can destroy Dragon. It is too late for me. How can you be so sure? The roots of evil are deep. Irreversibly so in the hearts of men. It is their true nature. Their destiny. I was their most devoted warrior. A champion of light. But I fell. Fell into darkness. And now, I am feared as the Prince of Darkness. I'm running. The mighty Zobek hides from me like a scared rat. Even Satan himself is too afraid to leave the pits of hell and fight me. But if I die now, Alucard, they will simply take my place. Evil will prevail. It is the natural order. The world is like this. Abandon all hope. No. What if there was a way to destroy their evil? To free mankind from tyranny? If they believed you dead, they would come out into the light once more, would they not? This is the Crusade. I forged this weapon from a fragment of the vampire killer who drilled into Camilla's heart. I found it in the castle, all those years ago. The first time we faced each other. If your heart is pierced by this weapon, you will fall into a deep sleep. It will not kill you. But you would lose all your powers and would not be able to resurrect until it was new. This is not the true death. Satan will fake you dead. Centuries will pass, and his acolytes will start to prepare for his return. Zobek will no doubt think that Satan is going to return, and he will be beset by that. Zobek knows only too well that he's not alive for Satan, so he'll look for me in the hope that I'm still alive. At the appropriate time, I will remove the suit. I'll make sure that Zobek finds you. He knows only that with your help can the acolytes be destroyed and Satan's return forward.
I will be too weak. Zobek will see through the charade easily.
A long sleep will fragment your memory. Zobek will only see confusion.
I won't remember this conversation. And Zobek will see only dark shadows in my mind. But how can you be sure I'll collaborate with him?
Because, in exchange for your help, he'll offer you the one thing you really desire.
True death. Eternal peace.
Zobek is the vampire killer.
Yes. You thought the weapon broken, but he has found the fragments and rebuilt it. Only he can grant you eternal rest. You must allow the last acolyte a summoning ritual to bring Satan to this earth. We can trap him here. And we can destroy him. Forever! For that to happen, you must recover all your powers again. In order to confront him at that critical moment.
You're asking me to free the world from Satan again. To sacrifice everything for humanity. Again.
Yes, I am. within this last moment, you will hold both Sobek and Satan.
What?
It's been a long journey. Remember? Remember our pact, Father?
Gonna hurt. Well, this looks gonna take a break here. Until then, see you next time, please.